Now, I'm going to say, choose a payment. And you're going to say, whoa, Steve, that's the price I saw on the internet. You ain't discounted that another penny. Come on. Mm-hmm. I want a lower price. Okay? So just okay one of these payments right here. We'll get your new sent ready for delivery and okay that right down there.
What about discounting this a little bit more? You didn't discount it any more than what the internet price was.
Neil, I understand. The fact that you would like a bigger discount is evidence that you are a perfectly normal human being. That's not a problem. Other than the price, though, everything else is cool, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, Neil, we had a conversation about an hour ago, okay? Remember I talked to you about market-based pricing?
You did.
I told you what we had to do to get you to show up here, actually to first make a phone call, then show up here. I said we had to price our vehicle at or below market or you wouldn't have given us a second thought, correct?
All right.
I told you that we served you up a pre-discounted price so you wouldn't have to fight for anything once you got here, correct?
Mm-hmm.
And I promised you two things. Number one, I promised you this would be the most pleasant purchase experience of your life. How's it been so far?
Excellent.
Secondly, I promised you this would be the fastest purchase of your life, didn't I?
Mm-hmm.
You're slowing this down, okay? I need you okay right there.
Oh, that's pretty awesome. You're slowing it
down. So I do have this conversation to set up a second close. Okay, that's advanced thinking right there. And again, I didn't make this up. I stole it from other people.
That's too good. Okay? You're slowing us down.
You're slowing us down. And you watch the customers laugh. They'll smile and go, oh, that's good.
That was good.
Yep.